The Industrial Revolution. No more decks. No more mainframes. That changes everything.
It's pretty cool, I guess. Hi, Charlene. Cool. Hello. It's profound. How could you not tell me about this before?
No, I was just working on it for my own. It was a hobby.
Exactly. Exactly. For your own. For you. It's what you wanted. It's what your gut and your instinct wanted. Your big evolved brain wanted something that didn't exist, and so you just willed it into existence. What do you call the system?
The operating system.
The operating system.
And that's what I call it. Yeah, it's just a real-time display of current operations.
You can see what you're working on while you're working on it.
Okay.
Don't you get this? This is freedom. This is freedom to create and to do and to build and as artists, as individuals.
But look, you're overreacting. Even if you were developing this for freaks like us, and I doubt you are, nobody wants to buy a computer. Nobody.
How does somebody know what they want if they've never even seen it?